How is everybody today? Today we are on the DAMT2 server, and we're actually underneath the Guardian Temple that we kind of dug out many episodes ago. I don't know if I did that on camera, but I've actually got a linking path now to my base. Which we'll work on more in the future. Right now, I was just checking out that ravine that we have in there. It looks kind of interesting. I kind of want to go explore it. Do I have my shield? I don't have my shield. Oh, I do have my shield. Awesome. Let's see here. I did hear a skeleton. Oh, there it is. Oh, I missed. And if you listen closely, there's a spawner right there. So we're gonna try swimming up this waterfall. My god, there are a ton of mobs. And I'm not the greatest at shooting today. Yeah, okay, so... another skeleton. I just don't see him. Oh, he's over there. Okay. Let's see if we can go up there without dying. Be ashamed to lose this many levels. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay. Maybe not the greatest of ideas. So I didn't see that connecting path. Why is auto jump on? Hold on. I hear ya. You're not coming near me. You got it? None of you are coming near me. My god, there are a lot of mobs. A lot of zombies, my god. Maybe that's not the only spawner. Oh god. This cannot be good. Okay, they can't get over here. But he can! Okay, okay. I think we're good. For a second, at least. God, stupid auto jump! I didn't turn it on. May have been because I changed profiles for the snapshot. Options. Oh, let's see here. Control? No. It's gotta be control, right? No. I don't know why the heck. Oh, maybe there are no options for auto jump in Optifine. No. Okay, well, I guess I'll have to live with it for now. That has got to be the most annoying feature. If I die because of auto jump, I am not going to be happy. Hi. Okay, looks like we're gonna do some caving this episode. Flippin' auto jump! I hate it. I hate it so much. Okay. Oh, man. I may lose my mind this episode. That's alright. That's alright. More entertaining for you guys, right? Please say yes. Justify my pain. Oh, good. I wish I didn't have a full inventory. I should. Oh, Well, thank you for perching right there for me. Flip an auto jump. No. What? Is there lava right there? Go away, creeper. Oh, my. I'm not on point tonight. Flip an auto jump. Oh, yep, there is definitely lava down there. And I have a feeling I'm just gonna die in a hole because of auto jump. Where's the baby? Did I miss it? I hope I missed it in the settings. Chew me out if I did. Oh god! Hi! Good. Oh god, that doesn't look good. I'm glad. Oh god, that would just dump so much water on our heads, that wouldn't even be funny. Okay, let's just go check out the spawner. It's definitely spawning some stuff. Definitely spawning some stuff. Hi guys! You're supposed to say, "Hi, Mobinng! Welcome to the party!" Not, "Let me eat your brains!" Okay, got it! Apparently not. There we go. You got a carrot for us. Ooh, okay, oh, what the frick? I'll take the wheat. Yeah, we'll come back for the chest later. Is there really no Masikabi? Masikabi. Masikabi. Wow, I can't believe I said that. Oh, what's this lead to? Oh, wow. No freaking way. Cool. Let's just put a stop to that, because that's annoying. I need some food. I don't want the stupid slab again. Okay. Apparently I'm not being too smart today. Well, I guess we do have watermelon seeds, so we don't really need them. And ghost prank. You know what? I guess I should have kept that water. Think I can make that jump? Oh, Lord have mercy, let me make that jump. Drudo! That was stressful. That was very stressful. Okay. Let's go dump our inventory real quick. It's best if we do that. Yeah, you might notice Rick is lower. And I finished the ceiling. Yeah. Looks pretty good, I think. Looks really nice, actually. Of course, that's my opinion. You guys might be like, "Oh, that's totally ugly." I completely understand if that's the case. It's a simple pattern. I know I said it. God, there's that word again. I don't know if I'm saying pattern correctly. In my snapshot video, I said it like 3 or 4 times, and I still don't know if I'm saying it correctly. Pattern. I don't know. I know I should have put this all on camera, but that would have been kind of boring. In my opinion, it was really boring for me, since I didn't really say anything. So it would have been like incredibly boring for you guys, I would think. Yeah, let's go put it in the stupid auto jump. You know what? I'm gonna eat this piece of bread out of anger. Hi. Bye. Hey. Haha. You stole a piece. Ah! Okay, we're good. I hate Enderman. And, okay, this is just the I hate everything episode, apparently. Let's go back up here. Let's go fix the mess the Enderman made. Because that's probably flooding my basement as we speak. Let's get this up here. Well, I guess I didn't need to jump up there since auto jump. But, you know, whatever. Okay. I'm just gonna place and drop. Oh, yeah, that's... Oh, wow, it's not in my basement. Oh, thank God. That would have been a mess. See? See what I mean? Freaking slimes everywhere. I hate the slimes. I hate everything. Okay. Oh, it's a zombie villager. Let's just drop that. And... Yeah, okay. He's dead now. Okay. Ah! No! Son of a... Stop it! I hate you, skeleton! I hate you so much! Oh! Why? Hey! Stop it! Okay. Let's get some blocks. We're gonna build a bridge over there. Gonna light up that other area so that skeleton doesn't knock us down again. Or a different skeleton knock us down again. Okay, that should be plenty. Hold shift, because of stupid auto jump. Okay, here's the scary part. Oh, hi. Woo! Who else likes to punch a creeper in the face and run? Okay. I don't know if I'm just that off my game tonight, or if the auto jump is really messing with me that much. Great. No! We should really try to get some skeletons to shoot some creepers for us. Because we want those records, right? It'd be nice to have the complete set. Oh my god! Why were there so skeleton! Ooh, this area looks fun. Let's not go down there while Otter jumps on. Okay, okay. Ooh, diamonds! Diamonds! Oh, and I don't have any water. Because I left it up here. No! That does too. There's another spawner! Well, okay! Another skeleton! Where'd he go? He dropped down? Oh, he did. Okay. Wow. Two spawners, one episode. This hasn't happened in a long time. Really long time, actually. And honestly, I'm lost. I think we came from up there. Maybe? Or maybe we came from somewhere. Oh, we may have came up here. Yeah, probably. I don't know. Okay, let's No! This auto jump! Sneak up to it. Again. Okay, okay. Just gotta make sure that there's no baby zombies coming up behind us. Okay. Cool. I'm not gonna lie, I thought that looked like a double chest from out there. Ooh, diamond horse armor. Cool. Oh, I didn't want the frickin' zombie flesh. That's alright, though. Wow, I can't believe that's, Is there seriously no skeleton spawner? Ah! Careful! Wow, this is a big flipping area. Hey! Knock it off down there! I hear more. You hear the zombies, right? That bat just died. Going down there? Oh, God, I thought I was gonna miss that. I have been here. Oh, there they are. Hi! Oh, yeah, I completely forgot about those diamonds that we were gonna go grab. I hear a baby zombie, though. Yeah, okay. We're good here. Yeah. So it should be. Nice and peaceful. I hear water. That's good. Is that the water that we, put your shovel in the in the chest, Mobinng. You won't need it. You'll never need it. Oh, good. That is water. That is our water. We started off up there. Well, okay. Let's just swim up here. Swim all the way up. Right. No! Whew! Oh my god. I hate water. Okay. 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 We're good. We're good. Okay. Okay. We're good. You know, we're just gonna break one of these. Grab some water. Put that back. We probably just lost a ton of torches. That's alright. You know what? Screw the shield. We're not doing very good. Okay. Hi, creeper. There we go. I should really light this up. Maybe a different day when auto jump isn't on. Sounds like a good idea. Yeah. Okay. Now let's go grab those diamonds. And I will consider it a successful episode. Where's this lead? I don't know. Nowhere important. Okay. Oh my god, why the heck did they add auto jump into the game? It's like, oh, let's aggravate as many players as possible. Actually, I think they did it because there was a lot of mobile users coming over to the PC, and I think they made the auto jump just make it easier on them. Oh yeah, I'm glad I checked. Ha! Okay. Oh, I don't have any space. Of course I don't. What don't I want? I don't want those. I want my precious diamonds. Okay. I should have seen that coming. Haha. Successful episode. 13 diamonds. I gotta be the richest person on the server. I gotta be. Okay. Okay. That's a nope and a half. Just do this real quick. Make sure if I do fall down there, I don't die. It's a shame that I have to destroy this wonderful, wonderful lava lake. Where is she? You guys hear her, right? Oh god. Sounds like there's multiple. Why didn't you go down? Okay. Sounds like she's to our left. There's definitely a creeper down there. Creeper head! which I can't pick up. Aha. Oh my god, more diamonds. They're mine. Nobody else's. Put a torch down. Just one? Oh, I'm definitely checking under. Yeah. Just one. Well, two. Really? Well, fine. I guess that's alright. I should have brought my shulker box. My empty shulker box. Where are they? Definitely do not see them. I hear them. Hearing them is half the battle, though. Okay. Careful. Careful. Where are they? Oh, I think there's a cave up there. We really want this lapis, too. Oh, yeah. Tons of lapis. It's a nice area. Oh, yeah, they sound like they're right up there. Hi! Oh god, she took a... Cut it out with the gulping! It's disgusting! Okay. Yeah. If you would get away from that, that would be great. Oh god. This could be bad. Oh, she's right there. Can I shoot her again? There we go. There's one. Okay. Okay. We might be safe. Oh, no, it's not safe. Although we can get him. We can get the creeper, too. I think I missed, because I couldn't see him. Oh, goody! Stop it! Stop! So, Optifine is a little misleading. It's got dynamic lighting now, which means the lighting will look, or the room will look like it's lit, but in actuality, it is not lit. Oh, goody! Why are there so many of you? Okay. Good. More arrows. I'll take the bones. We'll run away from the zombies. Ha! Just die already. Oh, you want to go into lava too, I see. Or not. You can just die like that. I don't care. I'm gonna be honest. I don't remember exactly how to get out of this now that I'm this far in. And there's more skeletons. Of course there are. Stop it! I blame you, Bat. That's a lot of gold. There's some water here. Oh, hi! Stop touching me! Stop! That's what you get for being a perv. Yeah, I know it's dark. Okay. I think that's gonna be about it for today, guys. If you liked the episode, go ahead and leave a like down below, and you might as well leave us a little subscribe for me. I really do appreciate it. Really does help my channel out quite a bit. Why does it take 3 swings to kill a bat? I don't know. That's a good question. If you have any questions, statements, concerns, feel free to leave them in the comments below. And I will get back to them. There's an Enderman down there. Bet you there's another cave that way, too. Oh, goody! Okay, let's find out where this zombie is. Oh, he's in here. Hey! Oh, hi! Okay. Yep. I'll see you guys later. Freaking skeletons! Where'd it go? Went down here? Yeah. We're good. Okay. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.